Leading our coverage tonight, a train is reported as derailed in Stanley today. The BNSF cargo train was heading west around noon when two rail cars actually detached. The Professional Transportation Corporation investigated the scene and deemed it not a hazard. No one was hurt or harmed during the incident.